Toby, it's absolutely fantastic to have you here tonight. I mean, I guess the obvious question tonight, celebrating British cinema and performers, what do you think distinguishes British filmmaking and some of the wonderful talents on show tonight?
Well, I mean, traditionally, what people talk about with Britain in terms of actors, I can talk about that, is that I think that actors, obviously they come from a different tradition than American actors. Well, you get many American screen actors who've been to theatre and done theatre. The proportion here, most people have trained in theatre who work in British film, not exclusively, but there is that sense of British actors, you know, coming from a very varied background, which I think isn't maybe so true in America. I think that we have a tremendous tradition of making films here, of making wide range of films. I think it's quite hard to generalise about it because it's a very rich culture, you know.
I think one project we haven't spoken about that fans are curious to see whether or not you're going to be involved with is the Captain America sequel. I mean, are you going to be involved and are you excited about it?
Well, I'm told I am going to be involved, but of course, it would be odd. I never quite know how much I'm going to be involved, but I think the feeling is that Arnim Zola is going to come back. I mean, I'm told by people who know much more about the myth of this stuff that he invents the secret of eternal existence. So it's looking good for future films as well. So, you know, that character in particular is a good one to get involved with.
Serena's, I think, obviously a film that, I mean, just the cast alone has got people very excited. Bradley and Jen, wonderful performers. Obviously, Jen, you've worked with on Hunger Games before. Can you tell us a little bit about that project? Just give us a quick synopsis where you fit in and what we can expect.
Yes, well, I can say that that film is set in the Appalachian Mountains. It's about a love affair between them as they cut down the forests on the Appalachian, on the Smoky Mountains. They're cutting down the forest as their love grows. So there's some link between the eco-destruction and their passion. I play the sheriff who's defending the virtue of the town that they've come to corrupt. And it's the first time I've played a sheriff since I was 8 years old in the back garden. So for me, it's a great return to a role.
Fantastic in Silver Linings Playbook. What do you think it is particularly about the combination of their talents that have excited audiences so much?
Well, I don't want to speak for audiences. I mean, with you know, any screen couple that works, you know, there's a combination of things that it'll be to do with the ease with which they work together. They're good-looking people. I don't know. I think they have whatever it is that requires, you know, couples to work on screen. It's the director of Barbarian Sound Studio. I think he's a fantastically original guy, writer as well as director, so fingers crossed for him. But, you know, I know everyone says it and it sounds trite, but it is pretty thrilling to be nominated, you know, alongside great actors like Daniel. I mean, that's enough, you know.